Where'd she go? Riley! Riley!
Alright, now let's go find Riley.
Yep. See, I don't know if I'd done any research, but I think she was supposed to join the group at Salt Lake.
Okay.
So yeah, she might have been reassigned into the Salt Lake Garrison with Abby and all of them. I don't know.
All right, well, let's find her and continue with the story then.
Mm-hmm. A mannequin?
Oh. What the fuck are you looking at?
Mm-hmm.
What did that mannequin ever do to you?
Eh.
Be like Will Smith and I Am Legend.
You ever
what the hell are you doing out here, Fred?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
All right.
You getting scared yet?
Super soaker fight time.
Yep.
In your... Oh,
damn. Pump up power. Get behind cover.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh boy. I'm probably gonna lose. Nope.
Oh, man.
Boosh. I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One. Two, three, four, five. You ready?
All right, let's do this.
Where, oh, where has Riley gone?
Yep.
Hello? Get her, get her, get her, get her, get her, get her. Oh! Oh, I just got her.
Alright, that's game.
Alright.
The dodge.
Get a three. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Where are you?
that one bad guy from Batman Begins. Where are you?
Yep.
Here.
Where is she?
Oh, I think I saw her.
Come on. Show me what you got.
Oh, there she is. Go get her.
I know she's over there somewhere.
Well, go get her then.
Well, hold on. I'm gonna wait for her to move first.
That could take forever. Just go.
Hold on. Okay, there she is.
There she is. Go. On the other side of the escalator.
Where was that?
There! Go okay. Get her! Go get her!
Okay, okay, okay. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going.
There, there, there!
Got
gotcha!
Her.
Woo!
Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow! Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley... I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so... Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
We'll most likely have to mute this.
Yep.
In the meantime, we'll just make our own music.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the lyrics to this song.
Nope.
And
I'll
make my own.
Not sure if this is a good idea.
Yeah. Very superstitious.
Okay, nope, that's not it.
Riding on the wall, I don't care. I'm making my own music right now.
Here. What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go. What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
So where's the party at?
Guessing we have human infected, huh?
Humans here.
Yep. Build another med kit. Guess we're gonna need that. Oops. Alright, let's get that. Alright. And side note, in part two, there's a part in one of the flashbacks where if you read Ellie's journal about her next girlfriend and whatnot that she has in Jackson. After they shared their first kiss, like, her girlfriend, like, asked her if that was her first kiss, and Ellie actually lied to her about her being her first kiss and whatnot.
Who gives a fuck about that old man?
Because she
kind of
still cared about Riley.
The sooner
in a way.
We find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Hey, Liam.
Make sure this area's clear. I'm going this way. We'll check around back.
Who's Liam?
Huh? Oh, Liam Oberyn.
Martell?
No. He's a voice actor.
What else is he in? Hold on, kill this dude first.
You have failed this city.
There we go.
He did.
Alright, let's see. Okay, we got one more guy over there. Alright, come on. Alright, I'm not gonna kill this guy because... Oh.
You have failed this city.
Oh! Ragdoll.
Yep. Okay.
Then again, if you were to hit someone with an arrow in that exact spot, he probably would ragdoll.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, this fool. He's right over there.
Where is he? He's going out that way.
There he is.
Find anything?
No, hold on.
Are you there?
He's gonna go find, gonna go look for his buddies.
Where is everybody? Where'd my homies go?
What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Okay.
Alright. I'm coming to get you, Joel.
Alright, let's go find some supplies really quick, because I know there's a couple of supplies over here.
Alright, make it quick.
Get to him. Stitch him up.
Okay, candy bar. Is that anything down there? Okay, let's go. Alright, I don't need anything else. I don't see anything else. Nope. Okay, I know there's an arrow.
Yeah.
Give me that.
Clicker.
Okay, is there anything over here? Octopus records. Bullets. Health. More arrows. Okay. Let's see this guy. Yes! Thank you. Give me your arrows. Alright. Let's see what we got here. So how many arrows I got? Okay, I got 9. Perfect.
Plenty.
And I got 20 bullets too. I can't go that way. Oh.
Which way?
Ooh. Okay. That's a recorder.
Yeah. Normally we would listen to it, but I think we're short on time. We got stuff to do.
Mm.
I hear infected.
Yep.
Anyone check in here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Ooh, send the infected on them.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. Alright, there's only 2 of them.
I hear infected.
What's going on?
Oh,
Alright, there's still one guy.
Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh, get him!
Double kill!
See you guys! I can't build anymore. That's fine.
That's alright.
Okay.
Yeah, you got them to kill each other.
Alright, I'm gonna... No. Yeah, no. Arc, blind fire. Yeah.
Alright.
And just gonna let these guys cook a little bit.
How do you like your clicker? Extra crispy.
Okay, we got anything over here? Yes, we do.
Some alcohol. More alcohol.
Okay, some more bullets. Can I build anything? Nope, still cannot. Okay.
Excuse me. There's some stuff on the ground right there.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, got that arrow back. Nice. Sorry, buddy. Here. Da-da-da. 42 Smith. Dang. Okay. More health. Ah. We're by the counter. Let's see what we got here. I think I saw... No. Oh, register. Or... anything below. There we go.
Can you make another molly?
No,
not yet.
But I can make this. Alright, so I got 3 nail bombs, no molotovs, 3 arrows, 2 med kits. I think we're doing okay. Alright, is there anything over there?
Nope.
Alright,
continue on.
Okay, come on. Oop, sugar. Sugar, why did I say sugar?
I need a way around.
Powder. Explosive powder. Okay, here we go. Here's some alcohol.
That's another molly right there.
Yep. There we go. Okay, here we go. Alright, what's this?
Okay.
Ooh, looks like we got some more stuff over here.
Over here, some more infected.
Oh, yeah, they're over there, all right.
Well, you can just walk past them if you want to.
I could,
looks like you gotta go that way.
Yeah. All right.
What was that?
Okay, you know what to do.
Yep.
What'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
All right. Just let these guys go.
Let them kill each other.
Alright, they're not attacking yet. Yep.
Up.
There they go.
There you go, you dumbasses.
Whoa.
Watch out for the straight bullets.
Oh, and they're all coordinated too. There's 5 of them. Damn, they're leading them up.
Oh, that's a perfect Molotov right there.
Oh my god, come on, get it over there!
Now! Kobe!
From downtown!
That's probably my best nail bomb ever. I'll save it. Okay.
Only thing is missing is boom shakalaka.
Yep. Alright.
Go collect some goodies.
Yeah, let's go collect some goodies, shall we? Because I know there's some goodies in here. Alcohol. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Oh, that is probably my best nail bomb I have ever done in my Last of Us career. Okay, anything over here? Alright, I noticed some items over here. I see some shinies over here. Thank you. Alright. What was that? Anything over here?
Just a brick.
No, just a brick. And there's a PS3 cameo right there.
PS3!
Locker. Thank you. Yes, another nail bomb. And I'm gonna build a smoke bomb.
Just in case?
Yeah, just in case.
Alright, let's go.
Okay. Alright, was there anything else? No, I don't believe so. Yep. Alright. Dang! There was five of them! I'm surprised that they didn't lit all the infected up. Alright, let's see. What do we got? Anything? Ooh, we got some alcohol. Anything down here? Dang! Talk about a sausage party here.
Meat grinder.
Mm-hmm. Okay, notice for some stuff over here. Come on.
So you cooked up the story and sent the six of us into the meat grinder.
Mm-hmm. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. I can't build anymore. Oh, so close. I'm like half on alcohol. Alright, but let's go. Let's get to Joel. We're almost there. Holding! Alright, we're back at the statue.
That away.
Oh boy. Okay, and there's some ammo back here and some arrows back here, okay.
Listen.
Oh. Yep. Oh yeah, okay, here they come. Alright, so these guys are gonna come search. Yeah, I know.
You're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Okay, looks like we got a couple of guys over there.
Don't take too long, because then they'll get the door.
Do something.
It's too far.
Take out the guys at the door.
You have failed this city.
Got him. Okay. Another guy over there.
Get him. You
missed. Oh my god, it came.
Oh, it's go time.
Go time.
Here they come.
He's done.
Headshot.
He's right there. Get him.
Yes.
Thank you. Bottle, there you go.
Okay, where are the other guys? I don't see them. Alright, gonna go over here for more cover.
The alcohol. Right there.
What? Oh, I see him. Is there any guy coming up?
Yeah, he's okay. Coming your way.
Alright, I'm going for it. Alright, he's coming. Going after him.
Stay to your left. Oh, there's a bunch of supplies here.
Whoop.
You're compromised.
What? How?
Coming up.
Are they coming up? Yeah. Oh no, wait.
Whoop! Kobe!
Double kill.
That's duper.
Check the stairs. Behind you. I could have sworn there was one coming up.
I don't hear any more. No, I think we're good. Good? Oh! Guy over there.
Oh, way over there.
Yeah, way over there, though, so. Alright, so I'm gonna run a little bit. Yeah, he's over here.
He's prime arrow target. He's walking.
Oh, he's coming. No, he's coming to me.
Get ready. And give him the bottle.
Hey, what's up, buddy? Alright, perfect.
Alright, refill.
Yeah.
Get a brick or a bottle.
The bottle right here. Alright, let's go down here. Alright. Okay.
Why don't you... Okay, never mind.
No, what?
Never mind.
Oh, okay.
Bye.
Alright.
I'm on Joel.
Hang on, buddy. Oh!
She's down there, by the
cover,
door.
Cover, cover,
cover. Gotta pin down. Go finish her.
Down.
You wanna do this?
Headshot.
Going up.
There's guys up there, just in case you.
Yeah, I know.
Not aware. Knife. There, there, there you go.
Whoa.
Watch out! Watch out!
Rifle. Where is he?
There's two of them. There's three coming your way.
All right, I'm gonna deal with this guy first. Okay, I got him. Going down. I'm gonna switch over this side. Oh, that was some ammo back there.
Pick up, pick up, pick up. They're coming for you.
Son of a bitch. Gotta move. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I know, I know, I know.
Oh, jeez.
You're fine, you're fine.
Up there, up there, up there. Shoot him!
There we go. Come on, where are the infected? Whoa, he's behind me.
Headshot.
Oh, in the back of the head.
Headshot.
Going for that rifle.
Incoming.
Headshot.
Oh, here comes infected.
Is that all of them?
All the people? You mean?
No way.
I think so.
Alright. Okay, good. So now I don't got any people chasing me.
Alright, start taking these guys out.
Nope.
Alright, that's one down. Runner, runner, runner. Oh, you made it down the escalators.
Oh, yeah.
You have failed this city.
Oh, yes. Perfect. Okay. Down to, okay, I'm gonna go over here, because I know there's some ammo over here. Hold on, hold on, hold on. And some extra... Alright, perfect. Okay, so I know there's, what,
here,
two clickers?
Throw something in the middle and then Molotov them all.
Oh, one's coming up the stairs. Okay, I can get him.
Rifle ammo on the...
Alright, he's done.
Now get the ball in the middle.
There's only one left, so why waste the molly? Get more. Perfect.
Oh, blow his freaking head off.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's a runner.
Yeah, let me get closer.
Shoot him now.
Cool.
Headshot.
That's it.
Alright.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Hold all right,
on.
Let's go. All
right, hold on, buddy. We got it. All right, here we go. Got 9 bullets. Everything. Okay.
Go to Joel. All
right. Let's move. All right. I got the lock.
You better be alive, Joel.
Superstitious!
What about our backpacks? Yep. Fuck the backpacks!
Shit!
Whoa! Put the mannequin arm!
The
over here!
Here! right.
Lift!
Lift!
Find something to prop it up with.
Go, 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 go.
Hurry up.
Over here. Use that.
Too bad it's not a box on wheels.
Okay, let's move. Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Come on, Riley. Run. Oh boy.
Oh, go, 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 go.
Where's Joel and Tess when you need him?
Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go.
Oh man, he's right behind me, he's right behind me.
Ah! No, 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 square, 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 square.
Whoa! Get off my girl!
Wow. Alright.
Damn!
Come on.
Go, 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 go.
Up the stairs? The scaffolding? That's our way out.
Let's go.
Infected!
Oh,
this way.
Right turn.
Jump! Jump!
Go, 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 go!
Up, they're right in front of us.
Jump!
To the right.
Parkour!
I'm sorry, I'm not an assassin.
Keep going.
Like an Assassin's Creed. Go, 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 go.
Leave me.
Almost there, almost there, almost there. Go, climb up.
Run, 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 run.
We're almost out, we're almost out, we're almost out, we're almost out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hold on, give me your hand.
Oh, no.
Heads up! Square button! No!
No! Get off of her!
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
No. No, 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 no. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. can't give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, was the Last of Us Left Behind DLC.
Creative director Neil Druckmann.
Neil Druckmann.
Yep.
So, David, you were the one in the driver's seat for this one. Tell me what you think.
Relieved that I feel like I've played all of The Last of Us now. I've waited for 8 years to play this DLC.
You've never played this DLC in 8 years?
Yeah, in 8 years. Because it came out in 2014.
You just never got around to doing it?
No, I just never did. Well, I had remember when it first came out, I had to buy the DLC because we had the PS3 version and we weren't going to buy something from the PS3. But then when we bought this game and it included the Left Behind DLC, I'm like, okay, so I got to eventually, I wanted to do a walkthrough in this one. So yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, I really like this DLC. It added more to Ellie's character, more backstory. Mm-hmm. And I think there's definitely some unanswered questions that this DLC provided that I would love Pogo and Trumpet.
Yeah.
Aw, R.I.P.
Written by Neil Druckmann.
Neil Oberyn. Anywho.
Ashley Johnson. Troy Baker.
There's some questions that I would like answered in part three. Like, if I had to guess, part three would be about Ellie trying to reestablish her relationships, trying to be a bit on a redemption tour, you know, with Dina, all the while Tommy's still in the wind, be like, why the hell did you not kill Abby? Da, 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 da. Mm. And then, maybe this would be a good time to bring in Ellie's mom, because they did talk about her a lot in this DLC. We didn't hear a peep about her in part two. So maybe part three would be the time to bring her in, or maybe just in the form of flashbacks or something like that. But I don't know, because the way I see it was... So, Last of Us Part 1 was Joel's story.
Yep.
Right? So, where he started off, where he was, and then Ellie was able to bring him back to the light, you know? And then Part 2 was Ellie's story. Well, I think Part 2 is Part 1 of Ellie's story, right?
Yeah.
Because at the beginning of Part 2, like, after Joel dies, spoiler, Ellie was where Joel was at the beginning of part one, like after he lost his daughter.
Yep.
And then at the end of part two, Ellie is in a spot where she is where Joel was halfway through part one. You know, he is able to forgive himself for what happened to his daughter, and Ellie was able to forgive herself in the part that she played on her revenge tour or whatnot, you know, being able to forgive Abby. And then I think part three will be the remainder of her journey trying to get back to the light where Joel ended up at the end of the first game.
That's going to be pretty difficult. That's, in my opinion, that's going to be pretty difficult. I think...
But I think they can do it.
I know. What I would love for them to do is introduce, like, a complete, like, new set of characters, but maybe... Like, there's a tragedy, and Ellie and one of the new characters is also immune. And then they stumble into Jackson and find Ellie.
Or
that's what I want to happen.
How about this? Be like, Ellie comes across a new character who is also like on a revenge path, and her job in part three is to take that character off the revenge path because she saw what revenge did to Joel, and she saw in herself what revenge almost did to her. And so maybe, you know, like trying to pull that person back.
I don't think she really saw like Joel's revenge and whatnot. It was more like she saw Joel as a broken man, as like a broken man, because he didn't really have any revenge in the first part.
Okay, I'm sorry. Revenge is not the right word. Maybe the correct word would be
his trauma.
Maybe not trauma. What trauma? Sure,
yep,
but
the DLC. Yep.
I don't know. What's the right word? Selfishness. Mm. Because Joel's selfishness did, kind of screw over the world. Mm. Because if you look, I think there is a top 100 list somewhere. I forget where, about like the top 100 villains in video games, and Joel is on that list as a villain.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like, huh, interesting. Yeah. So I don't know. I have no. Those are some ideas that I think they could do for part three.
Yeah. I also want them to continue Abby's story because I honestly liked her story.
I honestly think that Abby's story is done. I don't think we need to see her again. I think part three should be the conclusion of Ellie's story, new characters involved, and. Yeah, just go from there.
What, you don't want to see Laura Bailey in action again?
Nah, I'm fine with Laura Bailey. I just think that Abby's
story...
Laura Bailey.
Yeah, there you go.
I just think Abby's story is done. Her story is over with.
Kaput. Well, again, it's in Neil's court, so we don't know where he's going to go with this.
Well, he did say that Abby... He is on record that saying Abby's story is done. So, there you go. Anywho, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us on this... really quick little playthrough. If you did indeed enjoy your time here, please hit the like button, subscribe, share what you saw. If you'd like to follow us on Instagram, links are in the description below.
Please do make sure you guys continue to stay safe, stay healthy, get your vaccines, get your boosters, wear a mask, wash your hands, do all your hygiene stuff. Most importantly, make smart decisions, especially in the world of The Last of Us.
And we are out of here.